yesterday, second grade. The principal makes a weekly visit to every classroom to show the teachers a thing or two about handling kids. And Julius Rotwinkle ate 2 M&Ms during her lesson.
And she caught him?
Of course.
Was Julius okay?
After being thrown out the window? Of course he wasn't okay. He lived, if that's what you mean.